Well, one of the reasons we're here today, as you know, today is the National Day of Service. And of course, traditionally, this facility would be overflowed with persons as we celebrate the life, time, and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Of course, the national theme for this year is understanding and undergirding our beloved community. Because we could not do this in a physical way, we wanted to do it as best as we could. And of course, we're doing it virtually. Our city has a virtual service that has taken place or will take place. And of course, what we want to do today, our intent today is to enhance that beloved community. That beloved community being persons in this district and in this community who have food disparities. And of course, what we intended to do, our intent today is to, of course, provide non-perishable food items for persons in our community, of course, that will be donated to Harvest Hope.